In electrical engineering, you are aware of series and parallel connections. Now we will see what is series connection and the parallel connection. Suppose if I have two bulbs, say the bulb 1, and another bulb I have, say the bulb 2, and I have one supply. If the ends of the bulb is marked as 1, 2, 3, 4, then the series connection is said to be, if one end of the connection is connected to other end, end on end connection is called the series connection. Once you connect it like this, this bulb will start glowing. Now, if you miss out any connections here, the bulb start off. So this type of connection is called series connection. In the similar fashion, the parallel connection, in the sense, the same way you take bulb 1 and the bulb 2 and you have a same supply, but these two bulbs have the terminals represented as 1, 2 and 3, 4. These two bulbs are individually fed by the battery like this. Means even in any one of the light is off condition, it doesn't affect another one. This type of situation is called the parallel connection of the bulbs.